This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Republican State Committee of Delaware is the affiliate of the United States Republican Party GOP in Delaware developed during the Civil War era. The GOP of Delaware remains one of the two biggest parties in Delaware. Famous Americans such as Thomas Coleman DuPont, John Williams, and J. Caleb Boggs all made their claim of fame serving the Republican Party in various state and federal positions as of October 2015. Its headquarters are in the College Square Shopping Center in Newark, Delaware, as a party representing the three counties of Delaware. The party also has offices in other parts of the state as well. These regional offices are located in Dover and Georgetown. Contents 1. History of the Party 11 Beginning 12 The RSC's first rise to prominence 13 Trading time with the Democrats 2 Policies 3 Federal office holders 4 Statewide office holders 41 State executive offices 42 State senators 43 State Representatives 5 See also 6 References 7 External links History of the party beginning The Republican State Committee of Delaware got its start in the mid-1800s when the American Party, a group dedicated to prohibition of alcohol, People's Party, and former Whigs reformed under the Union Party. This party was dedicated to preserve the Union in the time of Lincoln's election while Delaware did not secede from the Union. Delaware Democrats and other supporters often opposed Lincoln's policies. The Republican Party struggled to gain control in the state from 1865 to 1898 with the Democratic Party maintaining control of both the federal and state level of government. However, changes in industry and the arrival of immigrants in key locations would soon spell the rise of the Republican Party in Delaware. The RSC's first rise to prominence with industry and business slowly overtaking agriculture in the state, the Republican Party in Delaware began to develop the support it needed to overthrow the long incumbent Democratic Party. However, the rise of the party was not complete without some controversial actions as it was common in the era. The late 1800s was rife with voter corruption and illegal election techniques. One candidate, John Adix, was infamous for attempting to buy a U.S. Senate seat by exploiting the rising party Republicans in the state divided on the issue, with regular Republicans opposing Adix while Union Republicans supported him. Although Adix didn't win election in 1899 or 1901, his corrupt tactics led to a vacation of the U.S. Senate seat for over 10 years. However, Adix's corruption proved to be only a small speed bump with industry as a growing part of the Delaware economy. The Republican Party began to grow in popularity with men such as Henry DuPont and T. Coleman DuPont, both members of the famous industrial DuPont family, leading the way. The Republican Party quickly gained power in the state and various government positions. Thomas DuPont, U.S. Senator and key figure to the rise of the Delaware Republican Party. By 1915, Republicans controlled the Delaware Senate by a margin of 12-5 and the House by 23-10. Governors of the state remained Republican candidates from 1897 up until 1936, with the exception of ratifying the 19th Amendment on a state level once the U.S. Constitution accepted it. Then Delaware did as well. The Republican majority in both the federal and state level dominated legislation until the mid-1930s. Trading time with the Democrats. The modern era of the Republican Party of Delaware has largely consisted of the party trading off stretches of dominance with the opposing Democratic Party since World War II, the Republican Party of Delaware has had its time of prominence and powerlessness. A great example of this is displayed in the form of the Big Three of Delaware politics during the mid-1900s. Two Republicans, John Williams and J. Caleb Boggs, compromised two-thirds of the Big Three in Delaware politics. Williams would end up serving in the U.S. Senate from 1946 to 1971, while Boggs won 7 statewide elections consisting of Governor, U.S. House of Representatives, and U.S. Senate from 1947 to 1973. While Boggs and Williams dominated the federal sector of politics in Delaware, the third member of the Big Three, Elbert N. Carvel, controlled the state sector and served as governor on 2 separate terms. Even with 2 powerful political figures in office, Carvel and the Democratic Party provided enough competition to eventually turn back control of the federal sector over to the Democrats. John Williams, Republican governor and U.S. Senator for Delaware. The control for the state of Delaware remains a similar battle today, with one party gaining control only to lose it to its opposition from 1949 to 2008. The Republican Party has held the position of governor for 29 years compared to the 30 years held by Democrats. Even more telling of this time trading is the governor position in recent years, despite dominating the state governor position from 1977 to 1993. The Republican Party has been unable to defeat its Democratic counterparts since then, while all governor elections being won by Democrats since 1993 to this day. The Republican Party remains gridlocked with the Democratic Party, with neither side able to completely convert voters over to their side. J. Caleb Boggs, Republican governor, U.S. Senator, and U.S. Representative for Delaware policies. The Republican State Committee's official statement on their party's goal provides an all-encompassing focus on both national and local issues. It states, "The party's goal is to defend the principles of less government, more personal freedom, and a strong national defense." Republicans believe that Delawareans do best when empowered to make decisions for themselves, and that businesses most need a fair, free, and predictable regulatory framework in order to prosper and create jobs. More detailed stances on policies are listed below. National defense. The RSC of Delaware believes in establishing peace through a strong defense, strong homeland security, confronting terrorist and national threats, and maintaining a strong intelligence network all comprise this policy. The Republican Committee also believes in establishing international relations in the quest to establish peace. However, it also believes that the United States can and should act unilaterally when it deems necessary. Health care. The party's stance on health care revolves around the concept of common sense health care. The party believes that a government health care program will negatively affect patient-doctor relations, reduce competition, and won't promote quality health care. Instead, the RSC believes that competition will lead to lower cost and higher quality care. Energy policies. Energy independence is the major principle behind the party's policy. The Republican Committee of Delaware supports safe and affordable productions of energy that can be used to keep prices low and keep American running in a healthy fashion. Education. America's future is another strong priority of the Delaware Republican Party. The party believes that choice in education and maintaining the quality of schools is a vital aspect of our society. Parents should have a choice in picking schools and the option to move their children to the system they believe will help them to succeed. Economy. A free market economy is the basis of the Republican Committee of Delaware's platform. As one of the head industrial and corporate heavy states in America, it is important to avoid interventionist policies and let businesses grow in a healthy fashion with sensible regulations and a free market system. The economy will be free to grow and provide a stable job basis for the state of Delaware. Federal office holders. As of 2015, Republicans from Delaware hold none of the three seats in Congress. Delaware has two Senate seats and one House of Representatives seat, which are all currently held by Democrats. The state's at-large seat had long been held by moderate Republican Michael Castle until he vacated the seat to run for Senate in 2010, subsequently losing the primary to conservative activist Christine O'Donnell, who went on to lose the general election. His seat was subsequently won by Democrat John Carney. The state's then lieutenant governor. Statewide office holders. State executive offices. In 2015, Republicans control two of the six statewide elected offices. Auditor, R. Thomas Wagner Jr. Treasurer, Ken Simpler. State senators. In 2015, Republicans control nine state Senate seats. State senators must be citizens of the United States and have resided in Delaware for 3 years. Candidates must also have been a resident of their respective district for at least 1 year preceding their election. The age requirement to run for this elected seat is 27 years old. 4th Senate District, Minority Whip, Greg Lavelle. 5th Senate District, Kathy Cloutier. 6th Senate District, Ernesto Lopez. 15th Senate District, David G. Lawson. 16th Senate District, Colin Bonini. 18th Senate District, Minority Leader, F. Gary Simpson. 19th Senate District, Brian Pettyjohn. 20th Senate District, Gerald Hawker. 21st Senate District, Bryant Richardson. State Representatives. In 2015, Republicans control 16 of the 41 state assembly seats. Any candidate running for the House of Representatives must have lived in Delaware for 3 years and be a U.S. citizen. The candidate must also live in the district at least 1 year prior to running for office and be at least 24 years of age. Age 9th Representative District, Kevin Hensley 11th Representative District, Jeffrey Spiegelman 12th Representative District, Minority Whip, Deborah Hudson 20th Representative District, Stephen Smick 21st Representative District, Mike Ramone 22nd Representative District, Joe Miro 30th Representative District, Bobby Outen 33rd Representative District, Harold Peterman 34th Representative District, Lyndon Yerrick 35th Representative District, David Wilson 36th Representative District, Harvey R. Kenton 37th Representative District, Ruth Briggs King 38th Representative District, Ronald Gray 39th Representative District, Minority Leader, Danny Short 40th Representative District, Tim Dukes 41st Representative District, Richard Collins see also Delaware Portal Delaware State Capitol Delaware General Assembly Delaware House of Representatives Delaware Senate References Carrot Delaware GOP, Home, www.delawareagop.com retrieved 14 October 2015. Delaware Politics and Government Board of Regents of the University of Nebraska 2009 Carrot ABCD Boyer, William and Edward C. Ratledge Delaware Politics and Government Board of Regents of the University of Nebraska 2009 Carrot Republican Party of Delaware Republican Party of Delaware official webpage http://delawareagop.com/carrot-abcde issues National GOP official webpage http://gop.com/indexfep/issues/issues/carrot Delaware State Senate Home, http://legisdelawaregov/legislaturenSF/lookup/senatehomeopen. Republican National Committee. Carter Hannah Payne Cortellew New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T.B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan, Fahrenkopf Atwater Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Racicot Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential Tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks. Harding, Coolidge Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren Eisenhower, Nixon Twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew Twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush Twice G.H.W. Bush, Quayle Twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney Twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan. Trump, Pence parties by state and territory state Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico New York North Carolina North Dakota Ohio Oklahoma Oregon Pennsylvania Rhode Island South Carolina South Dakota Tennessee Texas Utah Vermont Virginia Washington West Virginia Wisconsin Wyoming Territory American Samoa District of Columbia Guam Northern Mariana Islands Puerto Rico Virgin Islands Conventions List 1856 Philadelphia 1860 Chicago 1864 Baltimore 1868 Chicago 1872 Philadelphia 1876 Cincinnati 1880 Chicago 1884 Chicago 1888 Chicago 1892 Minneapolis 1896 St. Louis 1900 Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee, Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives, Republican Conference of the United States Senate, Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups, College Republicans Chairman, Congressional Hispanic Conference, International Democrat Union, Log Cabin Republicans, Republican Jewish Coalition, Republican National Hispanic Assembly, Republicans Abroad, Teen Age Republicans, Young Republicans, Factional Groups, Republican Main Street Partnership, Republican Majority for Choice, Republican Liberty Caucus, Republican National Coalition for Life, Republican Study Committee, Conserve America Freedom Caucus, Ripon Society. The wish list related articles: History 2009 Chairmanship Election, 2011 Chairmanship Election, Bibliography, Timeline of Modern American Conservatism, Conservatism Portal.